An arrest is made from a deadly crash back in March. Barbara Murray was arrested this week after police say she caused the crash that left one person dead. Police say March 3rd, Murray sped away as a Jacksonville sheriff's officer tried to pull her over on Schindler Drive. While driving away, police say she ran a red light, crashed into two cars, killing one of the passengers. She is charged with vehicular homicide.